எடிட் அதான் லைவ் போகணும். அந்த ஆனால் அந்த லிங்க் வர மாட்டேங்குது. நம்ம ஆச்சு வீடு எடுங்க. அதான் இல்லப்பா இருங்க. கன்கரண்ட்
ரகுராம் பாத்தி யுவராஜ் கிராஸ் பால் இன்சைட் சாஹில் 24 பால் கணேஷ் சூரிய சாஹில் மூர்த்தி ரகுராம் ரகுராம் ராகில் சூராஜ் மீன்ஸ் இட்ஸ் அ ஃபீட் ஃபிளாங்க் taken by Mr. Pataka on the feet on top of the circle back to Suraj Mins nice ball inside legs on top of the circle Pataka over to Shyam Kumar, wonderful game to this player. By 1-0, goal scored by Shyam Kumar. Penalty stroke in the first quarter. There is a little technical problem in the video, so kindly bear with us. I hope the video is coming well. We are on to Sahil. First fell by Arun of Challengers Wickham. Ganesh Abram Sari, Abram Sari, Arun on the baseline, Arun unable to cut, and the ball goes out of play. And Sina beat for ICF. By keeper to the right flank, the ball. All comes to Rahim. Between two players. And the foreign tournament. Taken by Sunyamiti. Rahim. Ramon Sunil. To the circle. And the finish. Sandhil Nayagam all by himself onto the right flank to Arun Kumar. Finds the feet of ICF defender. So, lead for ICF. Intercepted and Ramesh and he misses the ball. The goal here. Silenced by Sunil Murthy. First goal scored by Shyam Kumar of ICF, number 23. Shyam Kumar for a penalty stroke. Sunil Murthy. I can see the pitch. Lead taken by Challengers, Nabi Ganesh. Ideal ball to Ganesh. Rahil to Abraham. Abraham to Ganesh. Ganesh into the center. Good chance. And the open chance missed by Challengers. Sitter. Goalkeeper on the ground. He just had to put the ball in the net. I think this is all together. Challenges. Arun Kumar to eject the ball. Eject the ball and
halted.
Ball to be halted by Rahil. Exactly to be taken by Bender. Let's see what they do. Ball injected and not injected properly. Ball Kamran and Abron. onto a heel, but he misses the chance of the door. And lead for ICF. Taken by Deepak. Straight through Raghura, moves challenge. And to Mahim down the middle. Ball to be injected by number 9, Abraham Sudhir. Challenges. Abraham Sudhir take the injection. Time out. Hold the umpire. Sorry for the technical issue during the first quarter. One man is being sent to the center because he started before the ball was pushed. Time is out, time out taken by the players. And I think it has to become the goalkeeper and three defenders only, or zero minus one defender. Let's see if challengers can capitalize on this chance. Endran takes it. Saved well by Gurmeet. Nice goalkeeper. Praveen, Praveen, கொஞ்சம் அவ்வளோண்ணா. Back to the challengers. Yuvraj to Arun. Arun unable to ball. Ball goes out of play. Wait for ICF. To the left. And a green card. Yes. Ravi Kumar. Green card for Mahindran for delivery to green the defender. And a penalty corner for ICF. This penalty corner for players are still arguing with the umpire. This is not a good sign. Penalty corner for ICF. Time is out. And we are in the second quarter of the match with ICF leading by 1-0 against challengers. Goal scored by Shyam Kumar in the first quarter. Penalty stroke. Yeah. the ball. On to Shyam Kumar, slaps the ball inside. Defended well by challengers and counter-attack into the knee by challengers. And shot on goal. Challenges. Sunil Murthy taking the long corner and he receives the ball. Tries defended by keeper was a shift. Out of place, three, four. Reflection and a chance.
Yes,
scores the second goal for ICF. ICF lead 2-0. We are in the second quarter of play. Surinder did the spare work. See the moon, get the pass inside. And again, off the rebound for the goalkeeper. Was in a flash and challenge is nil in the second quarter of the game. We are viewing the final of the Sri P.V. Ramaswamy Bear Hockey Cup organized by Centre for Science, held at the Institute of Higher Education and Research, Porur, Chennai. After 11 days of action, this is the final, semi-finals, ICF B.I.O.B. Shootout and the challenges we win by 3-2 and again ACF on the attack. Top of all, goes out of play. For us, 16-8. Beginners on to Sunil Murthy, aerial ball. And it's half time and now, and there will be a break of 5 minutes, and we will be back in 5 minutes. So please keep tuned. After the first half, we'll be online only. Just screen will be blank. We will be a break. So ICF leading 2-0. We are Hockey Cup.
First in this week, let me go.
இங்க வரும் தண்ணி லேப்டாப் எடுத்து அங்க போயிடலாம்.
இது உள்ள வச்சிடலாமா? இது உள்ள அப்படியே
தண்ணீர் பாதையில் வச்சுட்டு
இது வச்சிடும் ஆரம்பிக்கமா எடுத்துக்கிறோம் தண்ணி அது உள்ளது
எப்படி இருக்கிறது மூடு வரலாறு அப்படியே கொஞ்சம் நோதிக்கோ
அப்படியே அந்த சைடில் இரு
வருதுல வெல்கம் பேக் டு தி செகண்ட் ஹாஃப் ஆஃப் தி என்பிவி ராமசாமி உடைய ஹாக்கி கப் அண்ட் தட் Ramachandra Institute of Higher Education and Research and Poro Chennai, the officials of the match, Anil Kumar and Anil Kumar and Albert D. umpires and technical officer Mr. Praveen and Mr. Mohammed Mahir. हाईलाइट्स पूरा डाल दिया यार
मैच About to start in the second half, ICF leading 2-0 against challengers. Challengers, a mix of match players from
About to start in the second half.
Compact,
ICF leading 2-0 against challengers.
And Bangalore and SRM challengers. A mix second of match players from about to start in the second half. ICF leading 2-0 against challengers.
Mahendra,
Bangalore, A mix of match players from about to start in the second half. ICF leading 2-0 against challengers.
Mahendra,
Bangalore, A mix second of match players from about to start in the second half. ICF leading 2-0 against challengers.
Mahendra,
Bangalore,
Mahendra,
ball inside. This is the pass altogether. Challenges. Color, Suryamurthy. Two, Samron. And again, the speed of Prithvi, the defender. And it's penalty corner for Challenges. Challenges. It's a penalty corner. And be ejected by Abro. This is Rahil. Let's see who is going to take it. Abron with the injection. Rahil takes. And this is Peter. He's a defender. Again, four challenges. Challenges. Abron, rejection. Next injection, trap, and a drag kick. Push out my entrance. Taken by Deepak. Deepak and Virat Kamalan. Thank you.
Next is still leading. Two goals to one. Feet in four. Four. I see. Challenge is 25. Leading 2-1 the third quarter. Sunil Murthy. Forcing himself. Making his passes. ICF three challenges, one beyond the third quarter of the play, third quarter of the match. Deepak, a real ball. Just.
Rahim. Abraham inside the circle. Trying to squeeze inside. Tackle otherwise. Surya Prakash. Anush. Sir. Number 18. Barwa. Sushil Kujan Savi. Display. Dinesh, coming back to create. Dinesh. Just to get a challenges, competitive defender, and another penalty corner for challenges. As you're leading 2-1 in the final from the Hockey Cup organized by Center for Sports Science and Institute of Higher Education and Research, Forut Chennai. Egyptian to be taken by Damo. Halted by Ganesh, taken by Mahindra and Silva. Yes, defenders. It's a penalty corner for challengers getting the foot of the receiver defender. The other side of the umpire has seen it and awarded a penalty corner for challengers. Damu to get the ball. Halt and stop. Oh, dangerous play. Counter-attack by Nazir Sham. Move to Surya Prakash. Back to Sham. Pass inside. Good. Defending by Devraj. Defends the ball. Out. Nazir from the attack. End of the fourth quarter, ICF leading 2-1. And the focus on the 2-1. Just today's finalist, Narendra Batra, president of H. In the fourth quarter, one more quarter. Eight remaining. Teams of the and ready for the fourth and final quarter of the final match between ICF and Challengers for the MPB Ramaswamy Udaya Hockey Cup, organized by Ramaswamy Udaya Hockey Centers and Tab Sites and Sports. Start of the final quarter, ground Sunil Murthy, Shangi Vinayagan. He's leading 2-1 to the final. Shangil Vinayagam, Rahil Raj, Raj, Raj Lamon, and this pass intercepted by Surinder Kavinder. And Muller, come on.
Thank you.
Ram, Adil, good receiving. This one is fine. Ekkal, number 21. Sanjay Kalko, 24. Adil, Adil Lampu. Shankumar, reversed by Rahil. Walking.
Allah.
Barma.
On top of the circle for challenges.
We have to be taken by the hill. I'm running support with him on the right. We try to get inside and to fall by Ramesh. We come to top of the circle. The final minutes of the final match. KTCF and Challengers and taken by a long high ball. Time out given. Finally, 2 minutes. Final minutes. The Challengers for Ramaswamy. Cross ball inside, and the penalty corner, player of challenger. Long ball by Raj, reflection by Abron, finds the feet of a KTCF defender, and it's a penalty corner in the final minutes of the final match between KTCF and Challengers for the Ramaswamy Udaya of the Cup, organized by Institute of Education Research, Center for Sports Science, Guru Chennai, Damu with the injection, Sindhil Nagam to halt. See if they come back into the match. Nambi Ganesh takes back and under level by Ganesh. First man attack. First man running out of the main by Ramesh. And high ball. I'm out. Chishin of the KTCF keeper. Ball on to Sahil. He hit on the sideline. Sham with a free hit. Aerial ball. On to Sahil. Down. The match is over and ICF are the winners of the Ramaswamy Udaya Hockey Cup. Congratulations to ICF. Congratulations to ICF. And well played. And we have the final day function, closing ceremony. The chief guest of the day is Narendra Bhatta, President of IH. This is a closing vacation. And at last, final game is over. And this is the champions of the Sri Ramaswamy Udaya Hockey Cup. And wait for a few moments, we'll be back for the final function ceremony. Ramaswamy Udaya Hockey Cup, Chennai. Thank you. did not first up. Oh, I'm going to put it in the day. எப்படி போகுது இது நெட் வராதாங்க அது நெட் எப்படி வரும்
இங்க தான் வராங்க
அங்க நீ எவ்வளவு தூரம் போக முடியும் இது நெட் சார்ஜ் எல்லாமே இருக்குங்க எவ்வளவு தூரம் போக முடியுமா இங்க 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 ரீச் ஆகுமா எப்படி ரீச் ஆகும் நீ சொல்ற என்னாச்சு அது போன இங்க இருந்து ரீச் பண்ணிடலாம்ல எடுத்துட்டு போக வேண்டாம்ல
Welcome back, all the players are now assembling in the front of the guys. Sai for the match, player of the match. Sai led the game. And we will now player of the match. Sai, play me, Jaraya. Sahil is the CSS player of the match. Player of the match is Sahil.
கேமரா எங்கே வாங்க அங்க க்ளோஸ் பண்ண க்ளோஸ் பண்ணு
சைடு மட்டும் பண்ணுங்க ஓ மஞ்சள் போங்க இதுக்காகறோம்
the government of 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 I'm going to go to the next one. Bhaskaran.
That's how I was
delivering his speech now.
Ever since he has taken of India at his head, I've been part of it many times with him, both inside and outside the country. His aim has been always telling me is to be on the podium, not less than four at the Olympics. So very soon we'll be at it. The team is doing well. Argentina, the mission for the two years, I think second time we are raising the team is going to play Olympics. Never the Olympics will not be that way. So I appreciate you always your guts, the sense guts to fight for everything. And I can vouch that you are not less than any other sports, especially when it comes to boxing now. Mr. Patrakar has saved the entire page of the non-boxing sports. He has been adjusting himself. I think served many, many wonderful lives for you in future. Even the fights, he has changed a lot of things. for the World Cup in India. We showed the world that World Cup can be organized and not to win. It is much better than cricket or much better than World Cup football. I was previous morning day today. The next one is coming at Rotela, and they have already invited our friendly member for the World Cup. And we will see much 1,000 times better than what the World Cup was in that bonus play. So wishing you success. And personally, I feel very happy about this job. I want to make it because one point in the NFL calling about 4 points is that please come and do something for sports. The first thing I'm supposed to address to is Hockey Boarding Club. It's an immediate dream to take it. Next one day is the Hockey World Champion. Next one day, the installation of Stratton, the World Star here. Thanks to all the teams in India. Wonderful. And thank you, sir, for all your support. And having fun from the tennis, sir, the wonderful, but unfortunately, we are not having much of the game, but we started with your reps that we are coming here. And I didn't want to have any sportsman of this day. And thank you for coming all this today and being with the boys. And thank you so much. God bless and with all the wishes, sir. Next FY session will be not a good luck, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, speech. Also, may we request our chief guest to light up the traditional school level and then officially open the two LPD ensemble to the CSS High Performance.
And now, Sri Narendra Bhadraji is going to light the lamp, Kutuvilakku, and marking the symbol of inaugurating the CSS Hockey High Performance Center at CSS Boru, Chennai. The facility is going to be a high performance hockey center. CSSS and the High Performance Hockey Center at Sri Ramachandra Institute of Higher Education and Research has been officially opened by Sri Narendra Bhadraji, President FIH, President of Indian Olympic Association. And in the future, we can see a lot of hockey happening at this same venue. Of the High Performance Center has been officially inaugurated by the FIH President, Mr. Narendra Bhadraji. The presence of Shri Bhaskaran and the Chancellor of the very high institution.
Thank you, sir.
And now
we request the Chief Guest of the day, Dr. Sri Bhadraji, to deliver his keynote address for his global gathering.
Sri Narendra Bhadraji is going to address in the gathering now.
Participating in the event and other officials and people over here today. It's been my great pleasure to be here today. I want to start with saying that in India, there are very few universities who have got for hockey. And in private, I can say there are only two, one in Tamil Nadu and one in Bangladesh. I think among more than 500 universities in the Indian Chiefs, and in government universities, among the three. That's the kind of picture that we have, and I think
Mr. Narendra Bhatta addressing the players, the gathering. Infrastructure for the
founder. MP Ramaswamy Vadhyaya was born in a small town in Manapura district of Tamil Nadu. His meteoric rise as an industrialist was propelled by an astute business sense, continuing his importance and entirely coming from the hard work. As a result of the hard work funded through the initiative of the U.S. Department, he started looking for work. In the early 80s, he was putting up on a highly successful industry, respected by his colleagues and admired even by his competitors. That is the kind of greatness he had, that even his adversaries or competitors also respected him and admired him. He said that there was an unfulfilled aspiration in his heart, a desire to create something that would be a lasting benefit to the community. And the results are being seen all around. The dream took form when the then Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, Bharat Ratna, Dr. N.G.
Ramaswamy, the
first privately owned state college in Tamil Nadu. My friends have told me that I have to have a medical college, but I am waiting for it. This is supposed to be the first medical college for a medical college in Tamil Nadu. I think I also have a medical college, but I have a medical college. Thank you for your time. On September 11, 1985, the Manchester Medical College Board at SRLC was started in a two-story building. What would have started in a small, but the next 2 years was a full brick of mass. It led to an acquisition of a world-class of the University of the Agency of 1994 for the last 1 year of SRLC and Manchester Medical.
Available.
Argentina on Saturday night and Sunday night they face pro league matches, so don't forget to watch them and we will be analyzing the match, reviewing the match, both the matches, pro league matches, and after that when India plays Britain and Spain we will be watching along. We watch along, we have a program like watch along. You can watch along with me with us with Hockey Fever TV and India plays Great Britain and Spain, and I will tell you the program in our next upcoming videos. Watch along and watch the matches with us. So my comments about the matches and everything will be done in the watch along, so we are waiting for that and we will be communicating to you through our channel. So don't forget, India plays Argentina in FIH Pro League on 11th of April and 12th of April midnight, and we will be reviewing those matches. So still more, lot of hockey to come from our channel. So keep supporting the channel சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணாதவங்க சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க, வீடியோ பார்த்துட்டு சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணிட்டு சேனல பாருங்க, ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் எல்லாத்துக்கும் சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ண சொல்லுங்க. இட் இஸ் வெரி என்கரேஜிங் ஃபார் அஸ் ஃபார் த ஒர்க் வி டூ ஆன் த ஹார்ட் ஒர்க் ஃபார் ஆல் 12 டேஸ் ஆஃப் ரியாக்ஷன். மிஸ்டர் நரேந்திர பத்ரா இஸ் going to felicitate our organizers. Mr. Batra felicitating the Chancellor of this university. Jesse being presented to the Chancellor of the institution. Great honor.
That was the Indian women's team, Jesse, and our children, the team that was taking the
Indian men's team, Jesse. First, the only men's team, Jesse, is presented, and now the Indian men's team.
And both the gentlemen are actually of the captain. This is Mandir Singh and that was Ram Nambal, who is the captain of the team.
This is a, both a men's and women's captains presented.
I come from Kashmir actually, so welcome to me. Coming out to Shah, so I welcome you to the show from my home here, I'm from Srinagar in Kashmir. So now I'm from South India.
And Mr. Bhatta. Visiting the Chancellor of this institution with a Kashmiri shawl. And don't go away, the uplifting moment is about to come.
This moment is on behalf of the Indian Olympic Association.
On behalf of the Indian Olympic Association. Chancellor's Messenger Mamoto on behalf of Indian Olympic Association.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir, for your kind gestures and inspiring speech. And we come to the prize distribution ceremony.
Prize distribution ceremony is about to begin.
To the program and the tournament director, and that's what he said, to announce the prizes and to make the meetings for the distributors of this stuff. Thank you, sir. First of all, I'd like to call upon the challenges for runners up.
Runners up.
And I request for Ramadhin Ramadhin, sir, please hand over the runners up.
Runners up check of rupees 50,000 being handed over to challengers team by C.N. Ramachandran, President Tamil Nadu Olympic Association.
Please start in.
Challengers team receiving the check from C.N. Ramachandran. Check of rupees 50,000 for runners up challengers hockey. Giving the check from Sri and Ramachandra.
And also, collect the individual prices. Sorry, distribution we can't give individually. And that will contact the
individual prices also being given.
Prices for individual prices. Sorry, sir, last one. And also, cash over of 50,000. Thanks to CSO Center and MD sir. Thank you, sir.
And now is the time for the winners.
Welcome to the wonderful period of winning this first Udaya Cup of Hockey.
Ramaswamy, the team is very lucky.
Is ICO.
ICO.
And the prizes. The trophy will be given to team captain by none other than Patrasov.
The trophy is Ramaswamy Hockey Cup
being
given away by captain of the ICF team. Great moment for them. First, MPV Ramaswamy Udaya Hockey Cup goes to ICF Chennai. There they are, the happy ICF team. The trophy given away by Sri Narendra Patrai.
Last 2 minutes and a check of 1 lakh.
And a check of rupees 1 lakh for the winners.
Read there.
Check of 1
lakh. A gift also. For the base, for the captain. Thank you so much, sir. Very impressive.
A cash award of rupees 1 lakh to the ICF team. Congratulations to them.
Captain, we have compliments.
Captain, also.
Sir, and the cash award of 1 lakh rupees for the winners.
Cash award of 1 lakh. And hand it over to the trophy to the captain of ICF, Shyam Kumar.
Thank you so much, sir.
And with this,
thank you, sir. Thanks for coming and congratulations to the winner. And
we come to the enjoy of this story, I hope. We all enjoy the coverage and thanks for your support and keep subscribing to our channel and we will be uploading highlights of all tournaments. Huh? Okay. Next up is review of Pro League. All wait. Keep watching our channel. Thanks for your support. Keep supporting us. Keep supporting hockey. And we will be uploading a lot of hockey videos. And keep supporting, keep sharing, and keep subscribing our channel. And ask your friends and family, hockey friends, to subscribe. Thank you very much for your support. Thank you.